need a battery. We call him Elon Musk.